Dr. Consulter is the leading and rapidly growing low-cost healthcare provider in Brazil. We made our first investment in Dr. Consulter when the company had opened its first clinic in São Paulo at a valuation of a bit over 10 million. Today, the company manages over 50 clinics in Brazil, expanding very, very rapidly, employing over 1,000 people, and already being valued at over 300 million. Our second investment in Brazil went into General Waters, a company that is highly specialized in managing the supply and recycling of water for companies and for larger real estate developments in Brazil. The business is highly profitable with an EBITDA margin of over 50%, and it's growing very nicely, propelled not only through the growing water needs of the Brazilian economy, but also by winning share from its only real competitor, which is the Brazilian state-owned water company. The company is not only excellent in finding and then extracting the water in a sustainable way, it is also excellent in recycling water, thereby reducing the overall water needs of the Brazilian economy. Our third investment in Brazil is a rapidly growing chain of low-cost gyms. Brazil has a population of over 200 million people who increasingly live in fast-growing cities that are largely not very well planned and developed, and they lack parks and sport facilities. For the health and well-being of the people who live in these cities, gyms are actually very important. Our gym, chain, is managing large and low-cost priced gyms that are targeting the lower-income population. Despite their moderate price point, the profitability of these gyms is actually very good due to their large scale, the relatively low rental costs in the locations where they are, high attendance and very good management. Again, companies growing rapidly, creating excellent value and impact. Our most recent investment in LATAM has gone into a low-cost provider of eye care that operates 14 clinics and one eye care hospital that is equipped to execute 30 to 40,000 surgeries. I was pretty impressed with that. Liechtenstein has a population of 40,000 people, so I felt that's a pretty significant impact. So this huge, they're focusing mainly on cataract and LASIK surgeries. There's huge demand for eye care and very limited supply across most emerging markets. So we have actually invested also in an eye care business in Africa. The company has been excellent in industrializing eye care, and it is providing unique low-cost access to eye care to the lower income classes.